I'm Luis Carlos Montalván, and I'm a 17-year veteran and former captain in the U.S. Army, and this is my service dog, Tuesday. Until Tuesday is a book about man and dog, war and healing, ability and disability, but perhaps more than anything, it's about spiritual restoration.
I am an American soldier. I am a warrior and the member of a team. I serve the people of the United States and live the Army values. I will always place the mission first. I will never accept defeat. I will never quit. I will never leave a fallen comrade.
I am an American soldier. I am disciplined, physically and mentally tough. In late July, my physical problems started to outrun me. First, I pulled an abdominal muscle. A few weeks later, I pulled my hamstring. I had been unconsciously compensating for my cracked vertebra for 6 months, and my body hit the wall. It took a long time for me to recognize that I was the D word, that I'm disabled. There are 55 million disabled Americans, 55 million. That's the largest minority in the country. I met Tuesday at a service dog training facility, and as I spent more time with him, I could tell that he was a very emotionally intelligent dog. Tuesday has been able to rekindle my ambition, my goals, my dreams, my hopes, my wishes, and that's to help people. I now walk into the world each day with a gentle, well-trained golden retriever named Tuesday, who wears his bright red, clearly marked service cape as he accompanies me when I ride the subway, enter an elevator, or dine at restaurants. We're all destined to be disabled if you live long enough. So it's your prerogative to know more about living with disabilities, people with disabilities, the issues surrounding disabilities. And this book will take you on that journey too.